Clavis, Team DS Infirmage, completing the podium. The 103 kilometers race was decided on the twin descents of the San Luca in the finale by the time the race reached Colombia for the grand finale on the evocative, fourth third climb from Portis Regisa to the hilltop Basilica della Madonna di San Luca. Race ignited thanks to Sophia Bertinslow, UAE Team ADQ, who accelerated with a tenth on the first descent of the short, sharp climb. Rutherford split the race and only a dozen of riders remained in contention over the top. This group will tackle the lap of the finishing circuit together before breaking up on the second climb of the San Luca, where Uttrup Ludwig proved the strongest. Jane pressed clear to claim an emphatic solo victory, while her teammate Vivali came home in second place. Clavis took third ahead of Iolini and San Esteban. Podium finishers were each presented with a 12-kilogram Bolognese mortadella. Thanks, legends, and I hope you are all well. Don't miss a moment from the sports that you follow. Help us to bring you the best content possible. Please share, like, and subscribe.